soft speak from now on, mostly because the neighbors are talking in the hallway and you can hear it kind of clearly. So I turned down the mic's sensitivity a little bit, in case you're wondering. So let's continue. Give me some of that, some of that, some of that annoyance. Negative, 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 negative annoyance at your neighbors. Or, you know, anything that happened today. Today, any annoying, frustrating thing that happened today, just let go. Just snip. Tomorrow is another day. Tomorrow is a new day. It's a new day. It's okay. Let it turn into rain. That's okay. You'll start over tomorrow. Let the annoyance of today wash away. Like the waves of the ocean. It's not gonna be there tomorrow, because tomorrow is a new day. Let it wash away from you now. Give me that self-doubt because you had a fight with someone. Okay, that's okay, these things happen, you don't need to beat yourself about it. Just talk to them, or let time pass and heal. It will solve itself in the future. But for now, we're just gonna snip, 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 snip. You don't need that. You don't need that. Just let it rain down. Rain down, rain down, rain down. Like the rain. Down and wash it away like the wave of the ocean. It's okay. It's perfectly, perfectly fine. It's okay. You're doing Now, you're doing okay. Now, since we did it. We got rid of your negative energy. What we're going to do now is do the reverse. We're gonna push some positive energy onto you for the next day and be refreshed. So we're just gonna take some fresh rain. Listen to the fresh rain outside, and then we're going to take some positive thoughts, and then we're gonna push, apply it to your face. Some positive thoughts. Tomorrow will be a better day, a better day, a better day, and you will have a great day tomorrow. Put some positive self-talk into you. Talk to yourself like a friend. Applying some positive self-talk to your face. And interaction tomorrow with strangers. And have a bright day. It's okay, you can do it. You can do it. You can do it. You can do anything set your mind to, and I know it sounds empty, but it's true. Maybe it will take you a little bit longer. It might take a few years, it might take a few weeks, a few months, depending on your goal. But if you really want it, you will. You will reach the goal. And if not, it will still end up being okay. And you get what you need. The rain. We will start fresh. Blank slate. Blank slate. For the blank slate, blank slate. Thank you so much for being here with me. Thank you so much for letting me cleanse your energy. Hopefully see you next time, next week. Good night.